Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to set up your employees and your clients with the correct permissions in High Level. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. So first, we're going to start with your own employees. So step one, you're going to go to your top agency level, and you do that by clicking here and clicking switch to agency view. Then you're going to go to settings and team. And this is where you're going to see every single user that you have in every account in High Level. So what you want to click next is add employee. So you're going to put in their information here, which is pretty straightforward. Now on permissions, these all correspond to the different tabs inside of High Level. So for example, if you want them to have funnels, you're going to keep it on. If you don't want them to have funnels, you're going to click it off. Okay. But if it's your employee, you might want to start them with limited permissions and then increase the scope as they gain your trust. So you could do that. And that's what I do. So you just give them a little bit more and more until they're ready. So go ahead and set your permissions here, and then on the roles, this is a little tricky. So the user type can be agency or account. If you give them an agency user type, they're going to be able to see every single one of your accounts inside of High Level. Even if you assign them to an account here, it doesn't matter. If you give them agency, they're going to be able to see everything. So if you click on an account here, then on their cell phone, if they have the app, they're going to see notifications for that location. Or if they have desktop notifications turned on, they're going to see the notifications for that. So if you're using the app and you don't get the notifications, you're going to want to turn it on right here. So on the agency, they're going to see everything. Now, user versus admin, we give our employees admin because they need to be able to get to the top level and see the agency settings. And as a user, they're not going to be able to see that stuff. And then on account, this is going to be what you actually use. So if you want to assign accounts to each user here, that's where you're going to do it, on account. So you're just going to pick which permissions you want to assign in the dropdown. And then you're going to set your employee's username and password and let them know what it is. And then once they log in and sync their calendar, you can assign a calendar to them and all that stuff. Okay, now when you set up your clients, I do that a little bit differently. So what we're gonna do for that is go into the client account and we're gonna click on settings. And my staff. And this is where you're gonna add your clients. Okay, so again, pretty straightforward. There's a little bit more to it. You're going to put in their info and their password. You can select a default calendar for them. And I do not show my clients the marketing. I don't show them the like the campaigns, the triggers, the workflows. I wouldn't show them any of that. And basically all they need is what's going to allow them to communicate with the leads. So campaigns, I'm going to turn these off. They need contacts, of course. They probably don't need that. They don't need settings. They don't need marketing. If it's a manager, you want them to have call reporting, just leave that on. You definitely want to turn off social planner, workflows, websites, they don't need to be able to edit their own funnels or do bulk requests. Okay, you don't want them doing that. Membership, they probably don't need in there. So this is an example of the access you could give to your client, okay? Now, I will also let you know in this that if you assign them an admin role, they will be able to export all of their contacts from your CRM and take them elsewhere. So I don't recommend giving them admin either. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And make sure to use the link in the description to get your free trial. And bonuses, I'll see you next time.